He's 20 months old, and for the last, I'd say about 8 months now, since September, October, he's had sort of breathing difficulties, which are made worse by a neighbour smoking. Her smoke comes up in through cupboards and vents into the flat, and he's had numerous hospital admissions, and the council just don't care about it. I think currently he's on hospital admission 13 since October 2016.